And we've got an update this morning at around noon time, a house fire in Cumberland that was first breaking on 12 News this morning. The chief tells us a neighbor spotted a fire on the porch of the Camp Street home around 6:30 this morning. The neighbor alerted the people inside and they made it out safely. Firefighters got the flames under control quickly, but not before it did a lot of damage to the home and melted the vinyl siding of the house next door. The state fire marshal is investigating.